Hi everyone, it's Bianca here. Welcome to a new tutorial. I made here a small blanket that you can make it so big as you want. This little blanket of mine is to show you how to make this blanket yourself. In part 1 I will explain the squares. In part 2 we will make the squares together and you will see that I did this in the same color as the squares. And in part 3 we make a border around this blanket. I hope you like this tutorial. Let's get started. We need 4 different colors of yarn. You can choose any yarn that you want. Look always on the label which size hook that you need for your choice of yarn. For my choice of yarn I need a 3 mm crochet hook. We need also a scissor and a needle. I start with the first color, the red one, and we make a slip knot on the hook. And then make a chain 4. So yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through. 4 chain stitches. Make a slip stitch here in the top of the first chain stitch. Into your hook, grab your yarn, pull up, and then pull through. Now you have here a little circle, and in this circle we make double crochets. Your first double crochet is in chain 3. It's 1, 2, 3. Now here in the middle of that circle make 2 double crochets. Yarn over, enter your hook in the middle of that circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. Yarn over, back in that same circle, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2. With your first chain 3 here in the beginning, we have the first group of 3 double crochets. Make a corner, chain 2, 1, 2. Back in that same circle, make another group of 3 double crochets. All in that same little circle. That's 1, 2. And 3. Now make a chain 2. 1, 2. Back in that same circle. And third group of 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Then make another corner, a chain 2. 1, 2. And then we have to make our last group of 3 double crochets. It's 1, 2, and 3. Then make a fourth corner, chain 2, 1, 2. Now here on the top of your first double crochet, that's the chain 3, in the third chain stitch, make a slip stitch. 1, 2, 3 in that stitch here. Go in the middle of that stitch, grab your yarn, pull through, pull through. Now make 1 chain stitch to create a little knot, pull a loop, and then cut the yarn. And now we have here the beginning of the little square. I weave both tails in on the back of the stitches. Then I cut the yarn. And we can start with round 2. the second color and make a slip knot on the hook. And we begin in a space of a chain two with a standing double crochet. The yarn is on the hook, yarn over, enter your hook in the chain two space, grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over, pull for two, yarn over and pull for two. This is a standing double crochet. Now in that same space make two more double crochets. It's one, back in that same space, two. Now you have your three double crochets in that corner, chain two corner space. Make a chain one, and then we skip over the next three double crochets, and then in the next chain two space we make a new corner. Three double crochets in that chain two corner space, yarn over. Make three double crochets, that's one. Two and three. Then we make a chain two for a corner, one and two, and then go back in that same chain two space with another three double crochets. One, two, and three. This is your new corner. Make a chain one. Now we skip over the next three double crochets, and then in the next chain two space make one group of three double crochets in that space. It's one, two, and three. And we're done with row two. Don't cut the yarn. In the next row we use the same color. Row 3, and we start with a chain 4, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. The first chain 3 stitches counts for a double crochet, and the fourth one is a chain stitch. Now turn your work upside down to the other side. We skip the next 3 double crochets, and then here in the next chain 1 space make a new group of 3 double crochets. One, two, and three. Make a chain one, skip the next three double crochets, and then here in the corner we make one new corner. Three double crochets in that chain two corner space. Then make a chain two, one, two, back in that same corner space with another three double crochets. For a new corner. Now make a chain one, skip the next three double crochets, and then here in the next chain one space, a new group of three double crochets. Then make a chain one, and then here on the top of the last double crochet make one double crochet, yarn over and you can that stitch and make one double crochet. Make a chain, make a loop, cut the yarn, and then weave both tails in on the back of the stitches. Third color, make a slip knot on the hook . This is the front of our stitches . Now turn your work upside down and we start here in the first chain one space with a standing double crochet, yarn is on the hook, yarn over, enter hook and then chain one and make a standing double crochet. Also two more double crochets in that same chain one space. So we have another group of three double crochets. Make a chain, skip the next three double crochets, in the next chain one space, three double crochets. We work at the same way that we did in row two. Make a chain, skip the next three double crochets, and then here in the chain two corner space, we make a new corner. Three double crochets in that chain two corner space. Then in chain two, three double crochets back in that same chain two corner space. For your new corner, make a chain one, skip the next three double crochet in the next chain one space. Make a chain one, skip the next three double crochets, and then here in the chain one space make three double crochets. Don't cut the yarn. In the next row we use the same color. In row 5 we start at the same way that we did on row 3. We make and chain 4. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Counts for a first double crochet and one chain. Turn your work upside down. Skip the next three double crochets and then here in the chain 1 space make a 3 double crochet group. It's 1, 2, and 3. Make a chain, skip the next three double crochets and work in the next chain one space three double crochets. Make a chain, a new corner, work like this all the way to the end. I'll show you here how to stop this row here. I worked all my stitches, my last three double crochet group. Then you have to make a chain and then on the top of the first double crochet make one double crochet. Make one chain, cut the yarn and then weave both tails in. The fourth color in row 6, make a slip knot on the hook. This here are the good side of the stitches. Now turn your work upside down and we start here in the first chain one space with a group of three double crochets and your first double crochet is a standing double crochet. Yarn over, enter your hook here in that chain one space, grab your yarn, pull up. Yarn over, pull for two, yarn over, pull for two. Two more double crochets in that same chain one space. Then make a chain. And now you work all your stitches that you did before. To skip the next group of three double crochets, you work one chain. And then in the next chain one space, make a new group of three double crochets. In every chain two corner space, you work a new corner. Three double crochet, chain two, three double crochets. Work like this, all the way to the end here, with a group of three double crochets in the last chain one space. We make two more rows. We start with a chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn your work. Yarn over and 3 double crochets here in the first chain 1 space. And then after that 3 double crochet, you work 1 chain stitch. Work like this all the way to the end here. I show you here the last stitch and then we make 1 more row. On the end of this row you work 3 double crochets in the last chain 1 space, then make 1 chain and double crochet here on the top of the first double crochet group. Like this. We have to make 1 more row with the same color. Row 8. This is the final row. And we start with a chain 3. Not a chain 4, but a chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Counts for a first double crochet. Now turn your work upside down and then here in the last chain 1 space we make 2 double crochets in that space. That's 1 and 2. Make a chain and then work all these groups of 3 double crochets and the corner all the way up to the end. The row is almost complete. I have to make 1 more group of 3 double crochets here in the last chain space. We have to make after that 3 double crochets a chain stitch. Now we work 3 double crochets in that last space, but on the third double crochet we change from color to color number 3. This color here. What we going to do? Yarn over. Enter your hook in the last chain space and work 2 double crochets. That's 1 and 2. Now we make another double crochet, but we change from color. Yarn over. Enter your hook in that space. Grab your yarn, pull up, yarn over and pull for 2. Now you stop. Now we change from color. Grab your third color, then yarn over and pull through to complete that last double crochet. You can make on the back a little knot. I cut the cream color yarn. And now here I made a little knot to secure both tails. See, like this. Now we work our square complete. We make a corner, 2 chain stitches, 1 and 2. And we do this with color number 3. You see? Now make here, in this space here, 3 double crochets to work a corner complete. That's 1, 2, and 3. This is your new corner. Make a chain. Now skip here over that block of that 3 double crochets and then here in the next space make 3 double crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Then we have to make a chain. Skip the next block of 3 double crochets, then here in that space here, 3 double crochets, 1, 2, 3, make a chain, skip the next block, and then here for the next 3 double crochets for that chain 2 corner space, You make in that space here also 3 double crochets. Make a chain 1. Skip over the next 3 double crochets and then here in the chain 2 corner space you make a new corner. 3 double crochets in that corner space. Then a chain 2. 3 double crochets back in that same chain 2 corner space to make your new corner complete. Make a chain 1. Skip over the next 3 double crochets and then here in this space here work also 3 double crochets. Make a chain, skip over the next 3 double crochets in this space here, make 3 double crochets. Then a chain 1. Skip over this block here, in this space here, 3 double crochets. Chain, skip over the next block. Then in this space here, 3 double crochets. And these 2 blocks, you make an corner of it. Make a chain 2, 1 and 2 and then make on the top of your first double crochet, that's a chain 3, in the third chain stitch make a slip stitch. Now we cut the yarn and open that last stitch and then we have this. Now work all the tails in on the back of the stitches and then the first square is complete. And this is the end result of this square. Now make so many squares as you want to make one big blanket. I make 8 of these squares more, only to let you see how it turns out when we join all the squares together. But make so many squares as you want. I made 9 squares in total and this is the pattern. The first square, this little dark square here, he goes to the top. Then the next 2 squares turn. Then next 3 squares, this little square also on the top, in the middle, and on the side. And you see here already the pattern. Next 2 squares, turning down like this. And my last square here, also on the top. This is the end of part 1. Next week we join all the squares together. Are you here for the first time? Then please subscribe to my channel. Click on the bell so you don't miss any new videos from me. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye!